One of the best examples I've seen, quite frankly, is one of the high stakes things of knowledge work, right? So here, there's a doctor, she's getting ready for a tumor board meeting, right? Think about a tumor board meeting. It's a high stakes meeting. That means you would have had to read all of the reports, know exactly how much time to spend on each one. So that means this creation of the agenda is a reasoning task. So it creates an agenda which knows which one is the more complicated case that needs more time. Then you go into a Teams meeting. So all these doctors are now having a conversation on all the cases. They're able to focus on the case as opposed to taking notes because there's an AI that's taking detailed notes on all of it. Then at the end of it, she's a teaching doctor, right? So she wants to be able to take what happened in the tumor board, go to class. And so that means she's able to take the notes, put it into Word, from Word to PowerPoint, go to the class. That simple workflow, right, that doctors everywhere are doing that has impact on lives can be enabled with AI just being built into the workflow. So that's just a good example of how to think about AI being infused into current workflow.